Hey, Fries, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. What's up? Okay. Yo, everybody say bye to Oliver.
I will.
That's on.
Chat says bye. Is it almost 9?
Yeah.
It's 8:46,
yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that thing where I just like order food and then like stop playing when it arrives.
Okay. I'm gonna go shower and...
It's crazy how Bria's all over the news.
I know, isn't that amazing?
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's awesome, like...
I literally just got a push from Polygon.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I read about it in a Polygon
article. Bria's just in the news. So sick.
She's so cool.
She's so cool. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, food.
Okay. I'm gonna go shower.
Alright, sick.
Eat an art.
My friend Abria, so one of my best friends is Duckamuck, and he's a old school ITG player. And he married someone named Abria, and she is an amazing, amazing human being and is very, very involved in the D&D Dungeons and Dragons community. And she is literally taking over, if you follow that scene at all, she's literally taking over for Matt Mercer, who is the voice of, McCree on Overwatch, who's been DMing Critical Role, which is like the biggest D&D show on Twitch for a long time. So she's literally the new DM, and Matt Mercer is going to be a player in the next campaign that they're doing. So she's like all over Polygon and like...
It's so cool.
It's really funny.
Yeah!
That's, I've known her for a long time, actually before Duckamuck even knew her, but yeah, I mean, Duckamuck's like, he's like brother level friend of mine. So it's just awesome to just see, I don't know, just see Abria's name in like gaming news is really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Abria's amazing. I love her so much. They're a great match. I really, you agree, Theodore?
Yeah.
I'm glad they ended up together because they're both super, just great humans. Would you mind turning on the patio light?
Yeah. I mean, I don't mind. I will have to.
Thanks.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Chill. All right. Bye, chat.
I don't know how much you got in me. Oh, man. I really want to play Neon Lights. I love that song so much.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah. There's a tech version, or STEM tech, I guess. It's also a lot shorter. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know how much more I can play. God.
Thank you.
Oh man. Jeez. Okay, I'm definitely done. Jeez. Oh, take world record. Oh. Jesus. Oh. Okay, definitely done. Thanks, man. I appreciate it, Mustang. Yikes. Really happy about the back-to-back 16s today. That felt really good. Sega J!